Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Gordon Lusman!